Now we are headed into the Buchanan Complex, where a lot of the Faculty of Arts undergraduate courses take place. This is where I completed my major in political science and minor in sociology, well, mainly the major in political science classes. There's 5 buildings here. Many of the large classes are held behind me, and then smaller classes in some of the other buildings. So we're inside the Buchanan Lecture Halls, and this is where I had one of my very first political science classes. And when we did our classes, actually, you can see over up here, these were actually our seats and our desks. These are the backs of the seats, and they were fixed to the lecture hall floor. And everyone sat in those seats. They weren't terribly comfortable, but they made the decision to redo these lecture halls, which I think was really, you know, needed it. But you know, I imagine the alumni were quite tied to those seats, and I think it's so wonderful that they found a way to put the seat backs on the wall as a sound sort of piece. It actually helps with the sound in the room, and so very creative, sustainable, but also honors the alumni who spent many an hour here. And I think those chairs actually do mean a lot to a lot of people because they were here for many, many years. Now I'm doing something that I would have never thought to do as an undergrad right now, and that's sitting at the front of the class where the prof might stand or sit by the lectern. And I think it's so interesting to be sitting in this room, remembering what it was like to be 18, 19 years old. And I used to sit like in the front row over there because I didn't really like to be distracted by the others behind me. But just thinking about, you know, how in awe I was of my professors and thinking just how smart they were, knowledgeable they were, and to think that I may be a year out, hopefully, from completing my PhD and moving on potentially to pursuing a similar career, you know, in my own way. Back then, I didn't even fathom that was a possibility. I didn't even really understand what a PhD was, how one would go for it, the concept of grad school. I didn't know anyone who had done those things. And so, yeah, it's just really amazing and kind of humbling to be sitting in this space again, only, you know, being where I'm at now. And I'm a PhD candidate, like that's nuts and amazing. And I am just really enjoying this moment of recognizing where I came from. So to all you students who might be sitting in Buchanan in this row here, maybe back there, just remember this is your beginning, and who knows where your time here will take you.